Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Just let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weighted balance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Ah!
But you have to contain the escapees!
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then!
He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared, right here! Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Me Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Exchange for new.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro.
Back the hell?
You're not gonna
gotta keep pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small
guys? Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous cologne for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind and see you see your eyes. Don't let me catch your eye, we're wasting time.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We're bringing all the diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul. In this life, I'm told.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
That was lit!
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. Oh, what? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first supersuit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
What?
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total super.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. We're gonna make tanks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of a up.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or super... Electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
Before. Nice glow sticks.
Guardians! Memory metal?
Stay down, Spider-Man!
We don't leave!
Bring him down here! Now!
Get
out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you!
Keep him down here!
Watch out! He can break our tether to the leg ahead!
We're talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later. Get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. Don't look into that group. Form shipments tomorrow.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your...
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Top plates are only going to get so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey.
Miles?
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Mm, smells good.
Mmm.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here that they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Hey!
Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.